The actress set to play the Prime Minister in a controversial movie about the Christchurch terror attacks has spoken about her excitement about the role. Backlash towards the movie is mounting. As Jacinda Ardern says, the events around March 15 are not her story. Emily van Veldhuyven with today's developments.
They are us.
It was a worldwide message spoken by the Prime Minister in the aftermath of the March 15 mosque attacks. Now, plans for a movie about the tragedy have been met by fierce backlash, a petition calling for it to be scrapped, gathering close to 30,000 signatures in just 24 hours.
We were completely blindsided. We had no idea that something like this was on the horizon.
There's concern the story won't be told from the right perspective. The focus on Jacinda Ardern eliciting accusations, the story is being whitewashed.
The shuhada, the martyrs, their families and the victim community should be central to anything that is to do with March 15th. And their voices and their lived experiences should always be heard.
A new statement from Jacinda Ardern today says she understands the feelings around March 15 are still very raw. The Prime Minister says she was told nothing about the film and wasn't consulted with. She says there are plenty of stories from that day that could be told, but hers isn't one of them. On the press tour for a current project, the actress signed on to play the Prime Minister's spoken about her casting.
Yes, yes. So I've attached to this film to play Jacinda Ardern, yeah.
Rose Byrne looking forward to the challenge of the role.
It focuses on the horrific terrorist attack in New Zealand. So it's, but yeah, she's such a fascinating character. So I'm really excited about that.
Those significantly impacted by the attacks. Say it's far too soon for their story to be on the big screen.
Point blank, we want They Are Us to be shut down.
With the hope they'll be able to tell their story when the time's right. Emily van Veldhoven, One News.